Hello, my dear friends. Welcome to Honnaris Arts and Lifestyle channel. Now, I'm going to show you something very interesting, okay, which you might not have seen in other videos. And do you know what that is? And that is these pulses. So the special thing that I want to show you today are these pulses, okay? So we can actually decorate Ganesha using these pulses. And you know, when you are decorating something to the god, odd numbers are usually preferred, right? So we usually use 1 or 3 or 7 or 5 or 7 or 9, like that, yeah? For example, we say Navadanyas, which means 9 type of pulses that we offer to the god and all. So similarly, I have taken a few varieties of pulses, like I've taken methi seeds, I've taken papu, I've taken pepper, then I have taken lavanga, yeah, and tur dal, chana dal, moong dal, masoor dal, green gram, yeah. So all these things, all the type of pulses I have taken here. So what you can do is, for the eyes, I would want to use these things, okay. So what I have done is, I've taken very small size for the eyes, okay, which has sharp edges as well. So all I'm going to do is, either you can paint it, okay, this is an alternative for painting. So either you can paint it or you can just take these and pierce for the eyes, okay. This is the fastest way and easiest way to do it in case you don't have a paint. I understand that, you know, we don't want to go outside a lot these days because of COVID-19 and we just want to stay inside the house. Then this becomes your shortcut, okay. Now we have the eyes. Now what you can do is, take a little bit of water and wherever you want to decorate, yeah, just sprinkle it with water and then use a hand and pick it up and just paste it here. Alternatively, what you can also do is just wait for this to dry. If it is an air dry clay that you have taken, wait for it to dry and then you can just put the glue and you can stick it. But if it is still wet, just put a bit of water, wash it like this and start sticking your pulses. One other way of picking all these pulses, in case if you're finding it difficult in the hand, is take a toothpick, put a little bit of glue here, like Fevicol or something, and then start sticking it like this and you can pick it. Like for example, I'll show you. See, I've dipped it in water. I'm touching it and it's able to stick. Yeah, just with water it is sticking like this, but if you actually use a glue, it will stick better. And then you can transfer it onto here. Because my hands are a little small and I find it very easy to do it in the hands, I'm just using my hands. But it's totally up to you on how you want to pick this and place it here. Now you can do the same thing for its trunk also, in case you have decided to use Navadanyas. So I've just put some water. And when I dip my hand in water and I just try to take the pulses, this is how it comes. Okay, so you can just pick it up and stick it however you want. Yeah, so our trunk is finished. What I would rather do is decorate his ears. So I'm just taking a bit of water, smoothing it first, like this. Taking green gram, because I want a contrast of colors. It's totally up to you which color green you want to use where. Ears are a bit delicate, so always support the ears, the back side, with your hand like this, and then stick it in case if it is not dry, you're working wet. So as you can see, we have used 6 pulses over here already. So maybe 3 more pulses and you are going to make a Navadanya Ganapati. Yeah, yeah. So some design over here or some jewel over here, I'm just putting a tur dal. Okay, maybe you just want to put some jewelry to the leg, so we can use chana dal for this. I haven't taken too many colors, my friends, colors of dhanyas or pulses. So if you want, you can just select the contrasting colors, whichever are available at your house. Okay, I'm just using whatever is there in my house and preparing it. And there you go, that becomes a jewelry for his leg. And maybe I'll just put something for Modaka. Okay, so I've just put one more pulse over here. Okay, so this becomes your Navadanya Ganapati. You can even paint eyebrows over here with a brush and a paint. So my dear friends, I hope you have liked this Navadanya Ganapati. I have also made the same using turmeric Ganapati, for which there is one more video that I'm going to share a little later. Please do have a look at it. And if you have liked this video, please click on the like button and subscribe to our channel.